dance floor can be an intimidating place, but every guy has a chance if you just know the right moves. I'm here with the Mixed City dancers, Amanda and Danielle, and you'll give us some pointers on the proper dance floor etiquette, right?
Yes, we're gonna show you how to approach a girl on the dance floor. And some simple moves you can do with her.
So you don't look silly?
Right. And we're gonna show you what to do when the song's over. Because that's when you can really mess things up.
So what's the worst thing a guy can do on the dance floor?
I have to say grabbing.
Yeah, right? When a girl goes out with her friends, she wants to have fun with them.
And when a guy comes in and tries to grab her out of that circle.
To get her attention?
Yeah, it's not something that girls like. They want to stay with their friends.
So how do you approach a woman?
Well, why don't we show you?
Okay.
Well, first, a big don't. Never approach from behind. She's gonna want to see who she's dancing with.
So if I'm a guy, I don't want to come up to her like this.
Nope, that's a little bit creepy.
One thing you do want to do, though, is approach her from the front. See if you get eye contact, maybe a smile. That's always a good thing.
If a girl does decide to dance with you, find the beat and start simple. Don't do anything crazy. Don't go pumping and doing crazy circle arms.
A real easy dance move to do, just step side to side. Nice and easy. Keep your arms down low and rock to the beat. Remember, you're not in a music video. You're not Justin Timberlake, and you cannot do the moonwalk. So just keep it simple.
Also, don't try to rap.
Please don't. So you've been dancing for a few songs, and you're starting to get tired. What next?
Definitely don't be too forceful and attempt to grab her hand, because that's a sure way to lose her.
What you should do is ask her if she wants to go sit down. Maybe relax her feet. If she says no, say thanks for the dance. Who knows? Since you're such a nice guy, maybe you'll get a second dance later.
These were some great moves.
Hopefully they'll give you a chance.
And maybe you'll get a date out of it.
So remember these do's and don'ts next time you hit the dance floor, and you might even get a dance with Amanda or Danielle. Now remember, if you have a question, you can always ask a beautiful woman.